home, and if you listen real good, maybe you'll find a tree that you don't need to cut down and carve up to understand. One that talks to you like it's family.